Hi, this is Michael Haywood, PGA Professional and Director of Golf at Tucson Country Club. I'd like to take an opportunity today and talk to you a little bit about club fitting, but in particular, the retail side of club fitting. For us here at Tucson Country Club, it takes on a number of different faces. One, of course, is going to be opportunity. So before the season begins, we schedule out all of our opportunities with our manufacturers well in advance, publicize it, have those things in place, and also know that in between those club fittings, what we're going to do is schedule ball fittings, wedge fittings, driver fittings, and of course any other types of fittings that might need to take place to improve an individual's game. So from the retail standpoint, opportunity is important. From there, of course, it really comes down to promotion. Promoting those opportunities to our membership is critical. We're going to use our email, our websites, opportunities in the golf shop for postings, bag room, golf carts. Even on the first tee, we have a schedule of events as it relates to club fittings and even instructional programs during some of our major events. From that point forward, pricing, very critical. We know that we're not going to be able to match every single price in Tucson, but we do want to be competitive. So we'll shop around a little bit and really see what the competition is doing and really try to almost work hand in hand with them as well. I know we've got some great relationships around Tucson, but pricing is going to be critical and we want to make sure that we offer the absolute best pricing as possible to our membership. From there, of course, service. Service is critical. One of the things that we've implemented over the last few years or so has really been a mini lesson prior to a club fitting. What we have found in that process is that it gives us the chance to evaluate a player's swing, check any swing flaws that they might have, make some adjustments so we don't really have to do this during the club fitting. I found it saves time, it gives us the chance to answer any questions that they might have, and it really puts a face on the whole opportunity that's in place with club fitting itself. Once we move away from the service side of it and we get those details taken care of and we get the clubs on order and you know the member we know is anxious to get them in their hands. So delivery and follow-up is critical. So every time we send an order in, we send a confirmation to our member that the order is in, the approximate time it'll take for delivery, and then once it gets in, I personally take the opportunity to check the specs, make sure everything and all the details are in order as to what we did during the club fitting, and then personally make that phone call back to the member to let them know that we've got their clubs for them. From that point, we also put within the club box itself a list of all of our instructional programs, our player development, Get Golf Ready programs, clinics, golf schools, anything that we've got that we know will work hand in hand with the improvement of their golf game. So at Tucson Country Club, opportunity, promotion, pricing, service, delivery, and follow-up. The keys to a good retail club fitting operation at any club. Try it, see how it works for you.